It's already flaring. Look at that. About 4 minutes. Okay, I've switched the hose around to the filter. I've restarted it. Well, the fan anyway. Let it run for a minute or two to get the oxygen out of the tank. Well, here we are at 8 minutes. Started in about 4. We're getting a really nice flame. This is the flame at 7:45 p.m. Well, I wanted to do this earlier, but I forgot. It's been almost 18 minutes. Let's see if we can start with the spark. Oh, yeah. I think I'll run the vibrator for about 5 seconds or so every 20 minutes. And here's the flame at 23 minutes, 24 minutes. It's 8 p.m. now. This is the flame at 8:15 p.m. Color staying pretty consistent. There's quite a bit of blue in there. Maybe hard to pick up. Maybe you can pick up the blue now. Pretty quiet, it whines, but it's not real loud. And the motor is cool. And the gas inlet, and it's warm. It's warm. Here's the flame at 8:30, in 55 minutes. Getting to be all a whitish blue. Well, I shook the grate again and it kind of restored some of the orange. This is what happened last time when I shut it down because of the bridging problem. This is the flame at 1 hour. Well, it's 8:45. Something interesting just happened. This is the flame at 1 hour and 45 minutes. I just vibrated the hopper. Well, it's 2 hours, and the flame seems to be getting bluer again. Well, this is where the cool gas enters my filter. It's pretty hot. I can hold my hand on it, but only for about 4 or 5 seconds. And then where it exits, you know, the cover is just warm. Plastic. Well, it's been 2 hours and 15 minutes into this burn. It's starting to get a pulsating. Trying to block the sound of that fan behind me. Well, the flame just changed drastically at 2 hours and 18 minutes. Well, it's 10 o'clock, 2 hours and 23 minutes, and I'm kind of starting to lose the flame again, so I'm going to shut down for the night. And we'll see what the fuel looks like. Hopper temperature is up to about 280 now, so I'll call that an end.